versus transparent LED. This is a curtain LED. The advantage is there is no cabinets, so you do not have any issue for installation. It is as good as installing a ventilation blinds. Okay, so this is how it has been installed. No hassles of any circuitry, so it goes and flows this way. Okay, so you can have this effect. Okay, the pixel pitch is also not very high. It's, I think, so around P, more than P10. Okay, if you go finer, you will see that it's more than P10. Okay, and easy to install, and that's how it gives a very abstract effect to the ambience. This is a transparent display panel.